Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today I will show you how to transfer files from your iPhone to your PC, to your computer, without using iTunes. We will use today WinX MediaTrans. In this software review video, I will show you step by step how this WinX MediaTrans works. First of all, I wish you Merry Christmas, okay? We are celebrating Christmas and we are on a Christmas time, okay? DJRT company is giving away license. So what you gotta do, just click on the link in the description and we will get that. You can put your email address here and then you will get the free license. But before you come in this link, you have to see the video and let's review this software and see how worthy this software is, okay? So first thing that I gotta do, I will download the software and install directly. Okay, here it is. It's installing. I'm going to use this, my iPhone 14 Pro Max, here with this WinX Media Transfer, and see if this will work with my latest iPhone. Okay, so what we got here, photo transfer, music manager, video manager, encrypted files, book, voice and ringtone, flash drive, and remove DRM. To connect your iPhone with your PC, you need to have USB and lightning cable, like I do, like I have it here. Place it on your computer. In my case, I will place it on my workstation here. And then let's connect it on my iPhone here. Okay, let's see. If I wanted to copy some files, I'm just clicking to the photos and let's see if this will see all my photos here. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one. And this one. Now, what I gotta do, I have to click this button here at the top, export. And it's exported automatically, you see. So this export the video and photos directly to this folder. So you see the favorites, photos and selfies and portrait, screen recorder. You will see all my screen recorders here, raw footage, photos. If you click this sync button here, it will synchronize with your iPhone. Let's go back here. Let's see what we have. We have music manager. I don't have any music here on my iPhone. You can create playlists directly from here. You can add some music from your computer. Okay, I do have some music songs on my computer. And then let's bring these files, these songs. And then what I gotta do, I will click here, synchronize. And then you see these files are copied to my iPhone. So what do I gotta do? Let me check my iPhone right now. Music. I don't need this promotion. I will go to my library. Songs. And here it is. I have the songs here. And what I did, I just drag and drop the folder with the music from my computer directly here on the program. And then here we are. All the music are here. So if you do, you can create playlist here directly or you can delete it, the songs, okay? I need this because it's very useful, okay? Let's go back and then see video manager. Video manager? Oh, you can add videos here, right? From your computer directly to your iPhone. No iTunes. No iTunes needed. You see, here are all my videos. I don't have to show you my videos because these are all personal, guys. But you can add your own videos directly. Add a video directly from your computer. Okay, you can go here on home video category. You will see the button available, add videos, and then choose a video and bring it here, okay? And now let's go back and see what we have else. Encrypted file, add photos and videos for encryption. You can encrypt photos and videos if you want. Let's go back, let's see the books. I don't have any book here on my iPhone, but you can manage your books. Let's go back and voice and ringtones. You can set a ringtone from here directly. That's a cool option. So what I gotta do, I will drag and drop the file. Look, it's here. I will try to make a ringtone. Okay, I did this ringtone. If you want to synchronize, just click this synchronize here. You can add voice memos, podcasts, and iTunes U, okay, for students. Yes, okay, we will go back. And also flash drive. That's a great option, right? You can use your iPhone as a flash drive also. You see here general location. And you can add files. And I will bring some more files here. This one, this one, this one. Just bring it here, all of them. So let me try to disconnect my iPhone. Here it is. I just connected again. See? And the files are here on my iPhone in a general storage location. So you see, guys, this is how this software works. And I like because it's easy to use. If you want third-party software and this WinX Media Transfer, it's good to go. So hurry up and get your license. Click the link on the description and get your discount coupon code, okay? So this is how this software works. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.